Nunnally fakes the three into the lane, kicks to the corner. Three-pointer is fired and landed. PJ Dozier moves to 9 points. Straight back to him after the offload. One-on-one with Napier. Pulls up for three. Oh, Aleksa Avramovic continues to feel it here in the fourth period. Napier pivots on a dime, off the iron. Offensive rebound stuck back by Mike Toby. But it is not enough. And for the first time, fakes the three. Rims around the iron. Zach Lede with the lead pass. Kaminsky finishes with the one-fisted throwdown. Kaminsky needs a receiver here. PJ Dozier relieves him of the basketball. They go inside to Kaminsky, who rises up high to rock the rim again. Dan Lajendusic with the steal. His first takeaway of the game. What a time to turn a basketball over. And a complete breakdown in communication. Bikin on the dribble. Picked up by Nunnally. Tyler Dorsey, a deep three-pointer. Line drive is off the iron. And Partizan dodge a bullet to come away.
Six on the shot clock. Punter inside. He ties the game. Before it's overtime. As from the elbow. Not in, but look at the follow from Caboclo off the miss. Caboclo, punter for three. No. Rebound, though. Inside. Put back up and in by Usage. Sluk is guarding him. Now Puncher drives all the way in the alley-oop. Oh my goodness!
Milagic, two steals in a row as Caboclo races down the floor. Game where his team are trailing by two. Attacks, has it stripped by PJ Dozier. Kevin Punter off to the races. 3-on-2 opportunity, and Kevin Punter finished in the overtime period. It's a run of 5 points without reply that has given AS Monaco just their second lead of overtime. PJ Dozier, mid-range. Players can possibly be. So that'll do it. My goodness. At the conclusion of an absolute from Caboclo, he now rolls to the bucket, hitting the floor. It's Kavarius Hayes, caught at the second attempt. Beautiful footwork, count the bucket. And it could have been a shot clock violation. 2-on-1 opportunity, they hang it up for Smilagic. Ability mismatch on the perimeter. Austin Hollins looking to front Alan Smilagic. That's why Smilagic wants the ball up top. Ball hasn't left none of his hands, and why would it when you can drill? So that concludes the action here at the Jalgirio Arena.
Punter now operating off the dribble. Lede thinks about the three. Nunnally doesn't think about it. He fires it up and drills it. He wants the pull-up jump shot. He gets the pull-up jump shot. He makes the pull-up jump shot. And it's stolen away. Nunnally with the breakaway dunk. James Nunnally with the steal and the layup. We just get wins. And the coach Obradovic, you just want to stop falling behind. Smilagic finds Nunnally. Makes the three. Nice. And in transition, Nunnally from deep, and the roof comes off the Starker. One-on-one with Sorkin. The step back. Makes the two. Big comeback. Punter at the buzzer. With an exclamation mark.
The ball to Kaminsky, who Partizan. PJ Dozier. Oh my goodness, shook off and got it through Larnovis. Out on an island with PJ Dozier near the sideline logo. Dozier into the lane, hangs it up, and it's a perfectly placed at. Will Partizan elect to dribble it out or look to pile up the points? Tough catch, Aleksa Avramovic. And that wraps up proceedings.
Lede. The swivel, the shot, the foul, the bucket. Now Avramovic, surely not. They've turned up the level. FS chasing them back. Avramovic. Step back, going for the jugular. Teams try and play aggressively down the stretch. Avramovic, are you kidding me, Aleksa?
But the ball, you've got to be able to see your man and the basketball. Oh, nice move, Frank Kaminsky. Dozier now. Is he going to be the one He drives inside, he gets the shot away, he gets that too. Caboclo with the denial. Great play drawn up by Baskonia. Dozier operating from the half-court logo. Schneider hedging out to help. Dozier dropping it off on the baseline. Cut and rising up.
Unhappy with how that was defended and making the point to the players on the bench as Avramovic does it from deep this time. Oh, Satoransky, nutmeg pass. As Avramovic again goes. And again scores. Even the long arm of Jan Vesely couldn't prevent him. And Avramovic. Go back to Avramovic, who tries to step away from Jokubaitis, then drives, and then a layup. Beautiful. Behind the defender, actually easing themselves into a commanding lead here. Smilagic taking on Vesely. Avramovic has to take on a tough shot that he makes for three.
That three-pointer. Fifth three-pointer of the campaign as a... Terrific take to the rack.
Picked off. Now watch out for the chase back. Not quick enough to stop Aleksa Avramovic. We're not level, 14 minutes in. Step back, three-point shot. Avramovic raises the roof.
Smiley finds Nunnally, makes the three. Nice play by jump shot blocked by Caboclo. Finally brings something positive to his team. Nunnally answers the call. Cross court. Dozier for three again. This time is off. Offensive rebound on the hero of the. This time it hits a big three. Silences the crowd. Nunnally though says, I'll go to work. Now Nunnally against Brown, quick one dribble drop set, he gets the point. Nunnally gets the defender on his back, swoops through and James Nunnally. Who else with the hustle play? And in transition, Nunnally from deep and the roof. Oh, and Lede in transition, Nunnally gets the game tied.
His first score.
Partizan have led by as many as five as the Jordan Mickey wrapping him up around the waist. Punter to the perimeter. Nunnally, corner three, and he ends it. Punter, rare open look for him, and he delivers. He's definitely someone who can create his own shot. Have to do it against Howard. He does from deep. And Kevin Punter.
But also four turnovers. The turnovers were a big problem for Partizan. In that previous meeting, they had 20 in the game. Well, he'd never even been to Europe before this season. Punter for three. Goris. Punter. Knocks down the long two. Putting it on. Kaminsky. Back out. Kevin Punter. Avramovic goes behind the back to escape Larkin. Kaminsky, Punter. Punter, long two, fouled on it. Punter, Partizan's captain and top scorer. Now looking to get back within one or maybe even tie. Punter. Swivel on the perimeter, long range two from Kevin Punter. He's got six. Lede for three. Falls short into the hands of Avramovic. Punter, the whole perimeter to himself, and he gets so far as well. Catches on the way down, wide open, far side. Punter drifting in to his fallen foe. Punter for three. Punter pops it in.